Distribution Function organized by Mandovi Athletic Club in collaboration with the Director of Sports and Entertainment. As you must be aware that we are celebrating 10 years of our activities, and with the aim what we have in mission National Games, our club has decided to organize many activities. In the month of September we celebrated our 10 years, and in the month of November on 23rd and 24th we had All India Inter-District Invitational Athletic Meet organized by Mandovi Athletic Club, and those who are the members of the districts North and South, we are happy to inform the director also that both the districts claimed the team championship, and we have got good talent, and this talent has been representing the state as well as at the national level, and we have got laurels for the state from these small and young and budding athletes. Sir, we have adopted almost 20 athletes from different parts of Goa, all from north as well as south, right from Maksa, we are following up till Kankod. And most of these athletes have been donning colors to the state as well as at the national level. Before we do the distribution, I would like our chief guest to give his words of encouragement and appreciation to these budding athletes of future India and present Goa.
It's quite heartening. It's a very happy occasion. As a matter of fact, the athletic school nationals camp is going on, and you will be able to see 3-4 coaches working on nearly 40-45 athletes taking part in different events like you people. I do not know if any one of you are included in that team. I have no knowledge about that. But we want to give a lot of boost to athletics. When the state is preparing for Lusophonia Games, and as there will be two athletic tracks, not one, but two synthetic 400 meters athletic tracks coming up, one opposite GMC in Panji and the other one at Pedes Sports Complex, it is high time we concentrated on athletics. Athletics will have good days ahead. There will be a lot of focus and attention on athletes and athletics. And we have been always saying that we have perhaps better talent in athletics than in some of the other games. Whether it is jumping, throwing or running events, my heart goes out to all the athletes, because I have been closely watching them at primary, middle, at secondary, at high secondary and at intercollegiate meets for the last 35 years or so. And every time we watch them, we make the same impression, we make the same observation. Now there could be at least 4-5 Indian athletes hidden in you people, you 20 or 25 young people, Indian athletes of tomorrow, I'm sure. But the only problem with you people would be lack of continuity, lack of consistency. That has been a big folly with the Indian, with the Goan athletes, especially athletes, as compared to other games. You will see a lot of baseballers playing baseball for 8 years, 10 years, 15 years. You will see a lot of footballers playing football for those many years. You will see a lot of cricketers who have started at the age of 7 or 8. They are now 20, 22. A lot of them, even in Goa. And they have started excelling. Examples could be Darshan Misal, Amok Desai, and a host of them, Kalol Maitra, number of them who are excelling now at the cricket scenario. But it doesn't happen in athletics. Despite having national level, national standard talent, you people don't tend to continue for various reasons. And one such reason could be lack of proper facilities, lack of track. So now that the government is coming out with two tracks at a time, I think it would be perfect occasion for the Goa Athletic Association, Mandavi Club, and a host of such clubs which are affiliated to the Goa Athletic Association to come forward and to nurture the natural talent in a very systematic manner. As a matter of fact, the department has brought a coach named Bala Govindan, who has been formerly the India coach and who has trained athletes like Adil Sumari Wala and hundreds of other athletes, has been now our coach for the last 8 days or so. He will remain with us, he will accompany our team for the school nationals, and we expect a big haul of medals this time around. Our athletes are in very good shape. So in short, friends, तुमका मुखार मुखार बरे दीस आसात आणि आमचे डिपार्टमेंट तुमच्या सतत फाटल्यान रावतले, तुमका सतत असल्या पद्धतीची मदत करतले. तुमका धावपा खातीर स्पाइक्स जाय, जंप आणि थ्रो खातीर स्पाइक्स जाय, स्पेशल शूज जाय, शॉर्टपटा खातीर स्पेशल शूज येतात, डिस्कस थ्रो खातीर स्पेशल शूज येतात, जेवेलिना खातीर स्पेशल शूज आणि एरोडायनामिक जेवेलिन येतात. अशा पद्धतीच्या सगळ्या सुविधा आणि जे जे किती साहित्य तुमका जाय पडटा ते आमचे डिपार्टमेंट आम्ही लोक तुमका दितले. तुमका आम्ही भरपूर किट दितले, जे मैदानाचेर घालपाचे असतात ते किट आणि जे मैदानाच्या बाहेर म्हणजे प्रॅक्टिस सोपल्या उपरांत आणि कॉम्पिटिशन सोपल्या उपरांत घालपाचे किट, आंगार घालपाचे किट ते दितले, खेळपाचे किट आम्ही तुमका दितले. तुमच्यातले बऱ्यातली बरी भुरगीं सोदून काढून मुखार वचून आम्ही तुमका डायट आणि ट्रान्सपोर्ट अलाउन्स दिवपाक सोदतात, जेणे करून आमकां खबर आसा की बहुतेक जी भुरगीं आसात एथलेटिक्सान ती तांची आर्थीक परिस्थिती जी आसता ती व्हडलीशी तितली बरी नासता आणि तांकां सदांच समस्या आसता की बसीची तिकेट कशी दिवप किंवा येवपा वचपाचो खर्च कसो करप किंवा खाणा जेवणाचेर जे एथलेट्सांक खाण जेवण लागता त्या खाणा जेवणाचो खर्च कसो करप ही समस्या सदांच तुमच्या पालकांक सतायता आणि ते एखादे कारण जावं येता तुमकां पालक स्पोर्ट्साक धाडनात. पण आमच्या डिपार्टमेंटान एक नवीन स्कीम करपाची ठरायला आणि त्या कामाक आम्ही ऑलरेडी लागिल्ले आसा, ज्यातल्यान तुमच्यातली बऱ्यातली बरी एक समजा 20-25 जरी मांडवी एथलेटिक क्लबान काढली तर परत तातली आणि एक 5 किंवा 10 ज्यांका नॅशनल लेवलाचेर एकदम बरो भवितव्य आसा, बरे भविष्य आसा, असे तुमच्यातले एक 10-12 जण जर भुरगे चले आणि चली मांडवी क्लबान काढल्या झाल्या त्यांचा येऊपा वचपाचो खर्च, त्यांचा खाणाचो खर्च, जो डायट म्हणतात ताका तो खर्च आमचे डिपार्टमेंट घेऊपाक शकता. आणि किट तर तुमका आम्ही भरपूर दितले, तुमच्या अपेक्षे भायर आम्ही किट दितले. ही फकत सुरुवात जावन असा आणि हे फकत फर्स्ट आणि लास्ट टाइम न्ही. तुम्ही कंटिन्यू करचे खेळपाक, तुम्ही बरी कन्सिस्टन्सी दाखवची, तुमचे जे कौशल्य आणि कसब असा अंगातले ते तुम्ही दाखवत राहपाक जाय. तुमचे दिसपट्ट्या जे परफॉर्मन्स असा तो वाढपाक जाय दर विकाक, दर 15 दिसांक, दर महिन्याक किंवा दर 2 महिन्याक तुमचा परफॉर्मन्स वाढलो अशा पद्धतीचे जर आमकां कळून आयलो तुमचो प्रोग्रेस जाल्यार आम्ही तुमका मदत कित्याक करचे ना, मदत जरूर करतलो. तुम्ही सगळीं भुरगीं आमच्या डिपार्टमेंटाचे आशास्थान जावन आसा, आमचो होप जावन आसा, आमचे भविष्य जावन आसा. आणि त्या खातीर आम्ही तुमकां कळवा ही आमची जापसालदारकी जावन आसा, जबाबदारी जावन आसा. सो आयच्या घडकेक तुमचे कडल्यान आमकां एक उतर जाय की आमी सदांच खेळटले म्हणून, सदांच पार्ट घेतले, जितलो मेरेन आमचे कडेन जाता तितलो मेरेन आमी खेळत रावतले, अशा पद्धतीचे उतर तुमचे कडल्यान जाय. ही आमी एथलेटिक्साच्या मळार सतत प्रयत्नशील आसतले, आमचे कडेन जे कितें जाता रनिंग, थ्रोईंग आणि जंपिंग ह्या तीन वाठारांनी जे शक्य आसा तितले आमी आमचे कौशल्य मैदानाचेर दाखयतले, आमी जीवाचे रान करतले, आमी जीव तोडून घेतले. आमचे लक्ष आसा गोंय राज्या खातीर मेडलां हाडप, आमी फुडें वचून भारत देशाचे प्रतिनिधित्व करप, इंडियेक खेळप. आनी आयज आमी एक ना एक दीस इंडियेक खेळून दाखयतले. जय हिंद, जय गोमंतक. आणि स्पोर्ट्साच्या मळार खूप भवितव्य आसा स्पोर्ट्समॅनाक. आयज जर तुम्ही ठरयले इंडियेक खेळपाक शकतात, बरो जॉब तुमकां मेळपाक शकता ऑफिसराचो. आतां गव्हर्मेंट डिपार्टमेंटांनी स्पोर्ट्समॅना खातीर जॉब रिझर्व केल्ले आसात. आतां तुम्ही त्या मैदानाचेर गेले जर जाल्यार तुमकां इंटरव्यू घेता ते पळोवपाक मेळटले. आनी तातूंत 5 PSIचे पोस्ट पुलीस डिपार्टमेंटान स्पोर्ट्समॅना खातीर रिझर्व दवरिल्ले आसा. कांय तुमकां स्पोर्ट्समॅनूय दिसतले ते टेस्ट दिता ते, तर तुमकां भवितव्य खूब उज्वल आसा. सो खेळात खेळांतल्यान व्यक्तिमत्वाचो विकास हो आमच्या डिपार्टमेंटाचो नारो जावन आसा, मोटो जावन आसा, स्लोगन जावन आसा. आणि आमचो सगळो विश्वास तुमचेर आसा. तुम्ही फेल झाले डिपार्टमेंट फेल जातले, आणि तुम्ही ह्या परीक्षेत पास झाले खेळाच्या परीक्षेत जाल्यार डिपार्टमेंट बऱ्या मार्कान पास जातले. मांडवी एथलेटीक क्लबाची तोखणाय करता. ज्या दिसा क्लब स्थापन झालो त्या दिसा सावन आयच्या दिसा मेरेन मांडवी क्लबा बरोबर आमी आसात. हांव पर्सनली आसा रायट फ्रॉम डे 1 to 10 years. 10 years कंप्लीट झाले, आता 11 वर्स चालू आसा. 11 वर्स आमी तांचे बरोबर आसा. ताणें कितें गजाल आमचे कडेन मागली आनी आमी ती ना म्हणली अशें केन्ना जावना, आनी हाचे फुडें जावचें ना. So with this I conclude. We appreciate immensely the hard work being done by the Mandavi Athletic Club.